bought a summer home in Tucson.
Uh-oh.
Why in the summer? I don't know. He's just that tough.
It's because he knows how to get heat. And down goes Suave. Seems to be taking his time here. And Carlito, not the least bit amused with the tactics of Johnny Suave. Carlito came here to fight. And now Suave jawjacking with this crowd.
Suave, very familiar with the Tucson crowd. He'll dab him right out of his life if he needs to.
A little dab will do ya.
That's what I hear, and a lot of dab will do him because this man doesn't stop.
Well, a little dab will do ya, but an apple a day keeps the jobber away.
Ooh, and in this situation, keeps him away forever.
Just saying. Referee's up to seven. Cody. Even Cody's unamused. Breaks the referee's count. Oh, you're so smart. You're so smart, Johnny Suave.
Johnny Suave just trying to use those mind games. I don't think they're going to work against a legend like Carlito.
Why don't you just change your name to Johnny Genius?
Hey, you don't want to, well, let's be real though. You don't want to pull a hammy. So you got to go do those deep knee bends. What get those stretches. Hell? Yes, there you go. I believe the fitness expo was earlier, though. Johnny Suave a little late to the dance.
By the way, Sugar Ray called and they want their necklace back. Oh, for God's sake. Stay in the ring now, you freaking coward.
All right, now, all right. Don't.
I don't call it down the middle. I call it like I see it. And right now, you got your tail between your legs doing laps around the ring.
Look what you've done now, AJ. Look what you've done.
I just feel terrible. I feel absolutely terrible. Carlito, an exercise in patience, his fingers tapping.
Carlito looking just statuesque. It's the truth. I collect action figures. He just looks like his fatal foe. Oh, look at this Suave now.
Suave suffering from invisible lat syndrome. Test of strength, shut the hell up.
I'm not sure if Suave's the guy to be doling out tests.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. That's about 5'6" right there.
We're 5 minutes into this match and literally nothing has happened. The only thing that's happened is Johnny Suave is embarrassing himself. What is he doing? Oh, okay, that side now. You know why? You know why?
Well, he's a southpaw. You gotta remember he's a southpaw, Suave.
Sure.
That's what it is. Get on those tippy toes. Oh, Carlito's had enough now.
Yeah, he has, and you can't blame him. What the hell?
Carlito came here to wrestle. This isn't a life drawing class.
Too much baby oil, you're the worst.
Come on now, Suave.
Okay, well, if anybody needs me, I'll be on Tinder.
Let me tell you, there's a training video on YouTube that Suave...
Ew, she's gross.
I was gonna say the mind games, but Suave, clearly not a lot. Not a lot upstairs, and even less now. And now Suave returning to his summer home outside the ring.
Carlito giving chase. Suave running for his life.
The race is on.
Almost slipping on the outside. That would have been great.
Yeah, he's probably going to blame that on the baby oil as well. And there's Suave laying the boots to the back of Carlito. Carlito fighting through there. And now this match seems to be underway.
I mean, officially, we've been underway for like 7 minutes now.
Holy Lord Almighty. But that's all right. Suave taking his time and now delivering the punishment that he's been patiently waiting to deliver. This again, just a sickly laid plan by Suave.
Couple shoulder blocks to the midsection. If I was Suave, I would keep the heat on Carlito. Do not give this world-traveled, world-class competitor an inch, otherwise he will take a mile. It's and he'll do it with a smile. I rhymed. Did you hear it?
I did.
Did you hear it?
Yep.
It was brilliant.
Didn't even know it. There's a first part of that as well. But that's the idea here. And look, now he's mounted an offense for real. He's on top of Carlito.
Just delivering
some punishment. There you go. Breaks it at five.
But once again, look at Carlito's hair, looking absolutely magnificent.
Even with a beatdown such as that, Carlito, as majestic as a unicorn in the sun.
Oh! Combo breaker!
Look at that. He flipped him inside out, up and down.
And I think Johnny Suave just went night-night. Suave just went night-night.
Night-night is right. Suave hoping he was back home.
Hey, you just rhymed.
Did I? I'm barely paying attention. Suave's got me all out of whack.
Feeding a turnbuckle to Suave. Another one. He's going to take him around the squared circle. There's three. One more. Should he do it? Oh! Psych!
Yeah.
I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing back psych.
I think you got it. Yo, that was mint. You got it. You're red.
Carlito in control of Johnny Suave.
Ah.
Oh, there's a knee right to the face. Suave off the ropes. Drop kick! And a nip up. Are you kidding me? He hasn't lost a step.
As fit as ever.
He had. What's that? He never lost it. He never lost it.
The man's a legend. This is a dynasty you're looking at. He never lost a damn thing.
Never lost it.
Making friends left and right.
Never lost it.
That's better.
Never lost it. Never lost it.
Well, we are coming up on the 10-minute mark in this match. We have a 15-minute time limit. Oh, no. Pobrecito Carlito!
And with what you just said, let me tell you, that might bring some facts to light.
Oh my God!
Look at that, Suave, my goodness!
And dangerously low was that drop kick. One, two, and a kick out of two.
I guess it just confused the man when he's upside down. How could it be low? But that might have been Suave's tactics this whole time. He was running out the clock, perhaps. He's going for the long haul against Carlito.
And now he's just rubbing his forearms in Carlito's face like kind of a douche. I'm just going to say it. He's kind of a douche. I know. Look at me. I like Nickelback. I know douchebags. Suave's kind of a douche.
Personally.
Yes. Hey, I own it. Screw you, bro. I own that ish.
Oh, you own that ish all day. Since day one.
Ish. Ish. Man, Suave, you shut up.
Yeah, there we have
little,
again.
Little kid, I'm not afraid to tell you to shut up, you little 8-year-old looking weirdo.
Oh, he's got it there. Suave, now, listen, Suave, let's give it to him. He's got some great offense. As he flosses, dabs, and drops an elbow.
Never do that again. That I cannot unsee that. One, two, and a kick out of two. Wait a minute. We got it. Two. Oh, my God, he almost stole one.
I thought we were sending this kid packing right there.
We've got 3 minutes left in this 15-minute contest. Remember, loser leaves town. We're never going to see one of these two competitors again.
Again, that's shocking to hear.
Oh, Suave to the head.
Big Enziguri there. Suave, again, so much on the line for him and Carlito.
Wait a second. Suave, looking to go to the high rent district. What's he going to do? Somersault, nobody home!
No water in that pool. Certainly all dried up there. That was Suave's chance, I think. If he's going to get him, this might be it. He was mounting a solid offense.
Well, he's got 2.5 minutes to make it happen. Referee Cody up to three. Clothesline takes him down. Another one.
Carlito starting to pump the gas. Take things in.
Up the ropes and a huge knee lift. Clothesline takes him down. 2 minutes left to go.
Carlito showing you how it's done.
And Carlito dancing with what Brigham, sizing up Johnny Suave. Suave wishing he were anywhere else right now. We've got a minute 40 to go.
I'm sure Hyrule sounds fancy, but he's right here in Tucson. And wait a second.
Oh, no. Cowering to the referee. We've got 90 seconds left in this match.
Absolutely absurd there. Oh, right there.
Thumb to the eye with the referee's back turned. Drop kick to the knee, and this could be the beginning of the end with a minute 15 to go.
Say what you will, all the clowning around, he's wrestling a smarter match. I think he's been wrestling a smarter match from the beginning. These tactics, though they may seem silly, I think they might have been working for Suave this entire time. He's no fool. He's prepared harder for this match than any match in his life.
I'm sorry to interrupt you. We've got 60 seconds left in this match.
You've got to be kidding
me. It's coming down to the wire. Who's it going to be? Wait a minute, Carlito! Going for a snack! Remember, Johnny Suave, he's allergic! 45 seconds left! Suave has no idea!
He's all lined up, Suave.
Sucks the kick!
Misses!
Oh!
That's not cool!
Oh, backstabber!
Big backstabber!
30 seconds left to go, but Suave out of the ring! 30 seconds left!
He stabbed him right out. My word there, no. Suave nowhere to be seen. Carlito doesn't know where he's at all. 20 odd times happening here. Oh my God.
15. We're getting down to the nitty gritty. Wait till here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7,
6, 5.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match has reached a time limit draw.
Hey refs, bring it in really quick.